A drastic change just this week from extreme to even worse, if that's possible.
Water, water everywhere, but not a drop to drink. At least that's the case in California.
In parched California, the likely return of El Nino is raising hopes shrinking reservoirs will fill this winter.
You know, our water policy boils down to a very simple question. What's better, abundance or scarcity? We've just introduced the Water Optimization for the West Act, WOW, which places top priority on restoring abundance as the central objective of our water and power policy. Let me just go over the numbers with you as reported by the California Energy Commission for the area of San Diego, which is at the very end of our water pipeline. The most expensive possible ways of producing water are desalinization. That costs about $2,300 per acre foot. Recycling costs about $1,700 per acre foot. What's the cheapest way of producing water? Good old-fashioned reservoirs at about $600 per acre foot. So the question becomes, what's better, 1 gallon of water or 4 gallons of water for the money that we spend? The WOW Act prioritizes abundance, and it does that by streamlining the laws that have made the construction of new reservoirs endlessly time-consuming and ultimately cost-prohibitive. It takes money that would be wasted on the greatest transportation boondoggle of all time, the high-speed rail in California, and puts that instead into something that will dramatically improve the quality of life for every person in California, and that is abundant, affordable, clean water for beneficial use. We've seen what leftist policies have done to water in California, and one of the most water-rich regions of the country, consumers are now facing mandatory year-round water rationing. That's not the path that America needs to take. We built our reservoirs and our aqueducts so that we could move water from wet years to dry years, so that we could move water from wet regions to dry regions and complete the greening of America. That's what's desperately needed. And the good news is we have the resources, we have the ability. All we lack right now is the political will to move toward that bright green future of water abundance and endless economic opportunity for the people of the West.